We celebrate our right to vote in this country, but at what point does that right become an obligation?
A Marin Assemblyman is proposing legislation that would penalize people who fail to cast their ballots. KPIX5's John Ramos has that story.
California Assemblyman Mark Levine believes the freedom to vote is so important the state should require people to do it. To opponents, that sounds downright un-American. Levine's bill, AB 2070, would require anyone registered to vote to cast a ballot in every election in the area the person resides. The ballot can be a partial one or even left blank, but it must be cast or non-voters would be penalized.
We need to change the culture of voting. We need to make it something that people expect to do, that they know it's a civic obligation. And with greater turnout, we can have far more positive results.
That sounds like the heavy hand of government to Jack Wilkinson, the chairman of the Marin County Republican Central Committee.
Freedom is a two-sided coin. You're free to vote or not to vote. You can't force people to do something unless you're controlling the outcome of what they do, which is what this bill will lead to.
You're forcing people to do something which isn't really democratic.
Yolanda Bellissimo, a political science professor at College of Marin, says punishing registered voters for not casting a ballot will probably increase voting a bit, but only in the short term.
Then what you might find is that you're going to have less people register to vote.
That sort of defeats the purpose.
Which defeats the purpose, exactly.
Out on the campus, the proposal drew a mixed response.
If they force people to vote, it's going to be like jury duty and people are going to hate it even more. We're not supposed to hate to vote. We're supposed to enjoy it.
I'm from Costa Rica, and I think it's an obligation of any citizen to come and vote. Even though they don't want to vote for anybody, they just vote for nobody. But it's an obligation to be a part of society.
Other countries, like Belgium and Australia, fine people for not voting. And in Bolivia, if people cannot prove they voted, their salary can be withheld at the bank. Levine says he just wants to encourage more voting in California, even if it means forcing people to do it. In Kentfield, John Ramos, KPIX 5.